It's a long way to Mars or any other world, but that isn't stopping researchers at NASA's Kennedy Space Center from evaluating a small set of robots for potential work on other worlds in the future. The robots are called Swarmies, and it's not so much their machinery that's under scrutiny, but rather the software in their brains. Swarmies are programmed to search for resources and summon other robots when one finds a plentiful trove. Unlike other robots that are told to search basically in a pattern reminiscent of the way it might mow a lawn, the Swarmies are programmed to search an area randomly in a technique used on Earth by ants.
I am becoming a very good expert on ants. I knew nothing about ants when we started this project.
When it comes to deep space exploration, the prospect of dispatching a large number of robots to search a landscape for materials that can be made into air, water, or fuel is tantalizing.
This project, it could be used in space exploration, for example, Mars exploration. Before we send people there, it would be a really good idea for us to collect resources like water, ice, a biologically inspired search technique like we're developing in this project. Could be really useful, especially if the humans aren't there yet.
The robots and their unique programming have been refined during recent months to the point where they can be evaluated outdoors in a parking lot at Kennedy near the Vehicle Assembly Building.
When we got them out in the parking lot, they just weren't acting like we expected them to, and it took a lot of troubleshooting and debugging and a lot of detective work to figure it out. So we're getting close.
There are many more tests ahead for the Swarmies, and their coordinators know the robots will continue to offer surprises throughout development.
When you're working with real robots, they surprise you every single day, and it's really exciting, the possibilities when you think about them.